Hello everyone, today we're back for more Minecraft Hardcore and let's begin to my world. Last time we were working in basement and again we'll work on it today, but first of all, like I told you last episode, I'm gonna go for some glowstone hunting because I need glowstones. At least 2 stacks. At least. So if you're ready, which I am, we're going to Nether. Oops. So now what are we gonna do is simple. I'm gonna first get some honey to my tree. Are you coming with me? Oh, hold on. Guys are doing here. Right, let's get much as we can without pushing too much. I'm gonna do something about that llamas too, don't worry. Thank you.
Alright. I'm pretty sure this amount will be enough. Well, we can consume our next gold stone with clarity. If I'm right with it. I mean, I'm not gonna wait until I build the wall house. I'm probably gonna break it up. After I done some stuff in my house, obviously. By the way, if you're asking why I'm not taking damage, it's because Frostwalker 2. If I don't wear that, I'll obviously take damage from magma blocks. That's why I'm not taking damage when I walk. But if I try right now, I'll take damage. I don't want to take damage. Unless it's necessary. So, almost 1.5 stack. This should be an oak, if you ask me. And why there's a piglin inside of my house? You know what? I'm not gonna kill him. Instead, trapping. Well, I know you're gonna say, how are we gonna trap something like that? That's gonna be an easy part. We're gonna trap a piglin so we won't have a. Hey! Get in. Come on. Alright. Now, what are we gonna do? It's so simple. That is actually simple. Yes. I'm gonna make it so I'll trap him. And I'm gonna trap with him. Why? Hey, Wayne, why are you trading with Piglin? Is it because Peg Shoulders? No. Is it because something else? Yes. What then? It's because I want Soul Speed. And this guy can give me soul speed. So. Wait, can you get soul speed tree from Piglin's Soul. If that's not the case, I'm gonna kill him. Yeah, you can. Every one level will be alright. I can combine them. Where is my gold? Oh, I know where is my gold. It's here. What? Yeah. It's you, buddy. You have a lot of gold here. I'm gonna sleep in a little house again in the future, so. Let's also get a name tag. A name. Naming is so bullshit sometimes. Yes. We're gonna name him. Something simple and something useless. I didn't mean to hurt your feeling if your name was Nick, by the way. I'm sorry. If that's the case.
Mm-hmm.
Do I have all shiny? I do. Oh, it's because I took the gold, right? I wonder if he's gonna give me for the soul speed. Hey man, just trade, who cares? That's not the case. Oh wait, we also get letters from it. That's cool. Anyway, that's cool. We can just get letters like this. I mean, it's gonna cost us obviously some gold, but we can get letters. But killing any. Alright, I see. I'm gonna shut up. Okay. Come on, buddy. Soul speed 3 is the key. Hold on, guys. Okay. Oh god, it's two. But if I can combine with only two, things will be alright. So this is not a defeat. Give me one more two and everything will be alright. Or three. Or and three. Why do I name it when I have no knowledge that I'm gonna kill him? I'm stupid. I'm gonna kill this guy anyway, by the way. Come on, buddy, give me an soul speed 3. Just a soul speed 3, come on. Let's cooperate, please, let's cooperate. Come on, buddy, you need soul speed 3. Or at least give me another 2. I can combine that 2 to make it 3. And I'll block 2. Unless you don't want to cooperate with me. I'm gonna let this chair help me to get more storage room. Alright, buddy. Come on. Just give it. All I want is getting out of here. But seems like we don't have gold. That means you're gonna die. Well, I can get another soul speed 3 during Bastion Raid, maybe. Bastion Raid. No. Ah. Dude! Not this! No! Give me 3! Three gold left. He's no way gonna give it to me. Yeah, he's not gonna give it to me. He's not. He's not gonna give it. By the end, by the logger of the results, you're sent to death for not giving me the enchantment. Why do I have this thing on? Oh. Hell, I do. Let me close that. Well, thank you for 2 anyway. I mean, 2 isn't bad, but not what I wanted. Now I wanna get these all out of here. And that's the question. I don't think you all will mind if I don't put you guys right now. It's plenty of gravels, but gravels could be important. Because you know, we have gravels, we have storage room for gravels. No way, dude. Don't you dare to get in another second. So we can make 3 more chest room, which is, if you ask me, something great. Let's fill these 2 storages. Now sure, before we begin that, I would like to do something to here, because you know, that's why we came to here. Now we have a lot of redstone, don't worry about running out of redstones. Don't just worry about it, dude. Don't. I have a lot of redstone. Well, that just escalated quickly. What? How we run out of redstone so fast? Okay, we have a lot of redstone lamps. That should be an oak, obviously. Obviously, a lot of glowstone. Now, the problem is these chests. So, I like to start up here. What I'm gonna do is so simple, is that I'm gonna move them. Now, in the way future, not now, don't worry, I'm gonna also make it so these all be glowed item frames, but no worry, I'm not gonna run for that right now. I don't want it either right now, which we can't right now. I mean, I don't know if there's gold skin in the world. No, there is actually gold skins, but let's not rush. Let's not. So we're gonna make it so chest to here. That's how it will work. Now, this part is good because of the reasons. You're gonna. Pace. That should do it, and that stop agreeing with me, and there we go. Now we're gonna make it so this is all gonna be rolled back, but yeah, that's was a problem. So we'll do it. Now what we're gonna do is apply to here and here. I'm not going to upstairs. There you go, that's how it works. I don't think pillars will attack my pets unless they attack them, so yeah. I mean, there are pillagers, obviously, but... I'm indifferent. Maybe if I don't go upstairs for a while, he might work on the store stuff. They will not gonna care me. Like, I don't care them. I have a smithy over there. I'm gonna break it with my hands this next time. So this is a part where it is all gonna be a problem because we're gonna have to transfer some. Alright guys, alright. You went to my house and you pissed me off. You don't deserve to leave at all. Wait, was it only one guy? Only one fuckhead. Only one. Really? Only one asshole. In my fucking real house. Alright, this is the part where it's gonna be a... Oh. No, 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 wait, 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 no, 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 we made a mistake again. Oh fuck, we did. I think we did, guys. So the problem is, we have to move on one more block, because, yeah, that. I'm sorry if I pissed you off, but we have to move down one more block back. Because look, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. But 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. See? 10 block. I'm sorry. Now, that's how you kill a raid. Autos are simple. The only thing we're gonna do on autos is just gonna change the lamps. It's not gonna harm the process, but these are problematic. like you think. Well, that's cool. I mean, to have chests first. Yeah, one thing we can do on them is this. Dude, this Dairo is pissing me off seriously sometimes. Right now, example. Let's get the nice. This is a little bit easier, probably. And all right. There, that's better. I moved up to a little bit more, so that's just it. But yeah, we also have to move this too. But that's okay. That's the most okay part. Hold on, I'll be back quickly. Now these parts are easy, trust me, they are easier. all we're gonna do is another place. Like this. Okay, that should be better if you ask me. Fix it to storage. It's looking cooler. Now, what are we gonna do? Inventory stuff, some storage stuff again. Gotta put torches to here. Now, what's next is... By the way, this, you're gonna say you have a lot of ranchers now, like all more than stack, if I'm right. Yeah. I do. What am I gonna do with that? Yeah, I'm gonna plant some around my garden. Yes. I'm not gonna set some lamps in my land, in my garden. It's because I'm trying to make it so it's gonna be more medieval in the outside, but inside it's modern. It's complicated actually, if you ask me. But this is modern looking. That's true. Alright, now what are we gonna do? Is that I'm gonna do some enchantments on this corridor. Like that. That's the first step. And that is the second step. But for now, then I'm gonna also replace some bed. Extra full bed in the basement. Yeah, I'm gonna put bed everywhere as much as I can. Because, man, I need that. Now before we rush and make a bed, let me check if we have white bed, which we do. Now the problem is which color we should dye this man to. Well, if you ask me, there's one specific color that I want to dye to. The dark blue or blue. Now why blue? Do I love blue? No, but I find blue and green compatible with each other. It is, in my opinion, they're little compatible. So you might see blue and green more in my house. Gotcha. Alright, now we're gonna decide what to do next. Is that I want to not work on mine is leather. This is gonna be locked for now. That place is locked, guys. Do not try to get in. Mm, we Okay, we have furnace room right now. We have the I'm going to think about this. Probably, and I'm having this enchantment table here. What we can make to here? That project I said last episode, maybe, but I'm not sure if that's gonna be worth it. I mean, think, what can you put to there that could be necessary? Well, let me think. This is for the body, not for the storage. I can make it so I can put it to... Well, that's a question that I don't know if I can answer. Now, sure, the location of my home is a little bit weird. I mean, in swamp, but who cares? Oh! It just swamp. No one plants in swamp too much, so... Even if they do, it's rare. Or, you know what, I can... make an studio. Something like a workshop. What I'm gonna put to there is simple. I'm gonna put blast furnaces all the lot again. Braving stands could be yes. We're gonna put smiting tables. Alright. I mean, better than the first idea. So let's get started. I forgot about that. You know what? I'm gonna begin that next episode. Let's expand the storage one more room and make some more transfers, and let's end the episode, shall we? That's what, let's do that and close. I'm also gonna put stone cutters to there too. That could be a great idea if you ask me. Seriously. Oh, hello. I'll come after you too. not the best storage you can have. They're like automatic rhythm systems, but I don't want that. All right, I'm back. Thank you. right. And I didn't make more chest. Oh, that's just stupidity. Let's transfer 3 more loot. Let's channel this and desert style rods and granites, shall we? Other sun, other stone types. I hope, I am thinking that will be important. This like that. I'm gonna sneeze. Okay, nice. Pause the video and sneezed. What the ick ever. We have another quartz here, alright? And I didn't see them, and I struggled to get quartz. How idiot idea it was that. Well, the answer is, I don't know. There's empty chest here, actually. Maybe. But next time, I'm gonna steal empty chest from here, when I'm going for storage. Cause it's not worth to. Make me one when you have one actually. Wow, out of in the chest again? Oh, huh. That's why. I was like, impossible. How the hell are this is gonna chase it so fast? Maybe I'm gonna put two in the chest, two D storage, you know what? it's necessary because and the chests are to all diorites first. I was wondering, can I craft a stone pickaxe with then if, okay. Because I was playing with mod and for some reason, I mean there was no mod but that was had that mechanic, but I was able to, you know, craft with Grant. I was like shocked and said, what? No, we can make it. Okay. That's smart. Right. So if you guys don't know that you can use actually more than one furnace to cook stuff, it's obviously costing more fuel, but when you have enough fuels like my blaze farm, it's not a problem. I feel good. Judging by the situation, but now you're running out of blaze just because of the I consumed them all to the farms. We might need to go to blaze farm when I manage to enchant this guy. What do I have? Smite 4 isn't good. I want sharpness. I mean, smite is good, but I want sharpness. Alright. That's it for today. I hope you enjoyed. Next episode will begin to here. This is mine. We're gonna start doing this time by time. But this is undecided. Now, hold on, let me check something quickly. Alright, I guess we can end the video now. I hope you enjoyed the video, and still don't forget to subscribe and like the video, and see you later next episode, guys. See you.